Hi dears, in last class we completed the exercise 7.6. First sum we completed, now we will move to the second sum. See here, second sum. For every sum, for moreover, I am going to write the steps alone. You have to simplify, okay? See here, Sarida bought 2 by 5 meter of ribbon. Okay, Sarida angaramo 2 by 5 meter ribbon. Lalita 3 by 4 meter of ribbon. Lalita 3 by 4 meter ribbon. What is the total length of ribbon they bought? Okay, rendu per seindhu vaangana amount. Total length ngrappa nam idu rendiyum add pannu solrom. So now we will work out. Sarita's ribbon length is 2 by 5 meter. Lalita's ribbon length is 3 by 4 meter. Total length, so we have to add 2 by 5 plus 3 by 5. 3 by 4. So we have to equalize the denominator, you know. So LCM of 5 and 4 is 20. Because there is no common factor for between this. So I am going to change the denominator as 20. Second fraction. Okay. 5 into which number gives 20? 4. So up and down 4. 4 into which number? 5. So 2 4 is 8. 20 plus 15 by 20. If you add, you will get 23. So 23 by 20 meter. This is the answer for second sum. Now we will move to the third sum. Third sum. Naina was given 1 by 2 piece of cake and Najma was given 1 by 3 piece of cake. Okay, find the total amount of cake was given to both of them. Okay, total amount kekranga. So we have to add this two. See here, cake given to Naina is 1 by 2, given to Najma is 1 by 3. So here I am going to change this improper from mixed fraction as improper. 2 plus 1 3, so 3 by 2. Here 3 3 plus 1 4 4 by 3. Total amount of cake means we have to add this two fractions, so 3 by 2 plus 4 by 3. Okay, this is the homework for you. After this, you have to continue. Find the LCM and also equalize the denomination and add the numerator. Okay, this is the homework for you. Now I will move to the fourth sum. Fourth sum, filling the boxes. Okay, they gave us some boxes. These boxes we have to fill. See here, and this is the box. Okay, இப்போ உங்ககிட்ட ஒரு 5 சாக்லேட் இருக்கு. அதுல 2 சாக்லேட்ஸ் வந்து உங்க फ्रेंड्स கொடுத்துட்டீங்க. மீதி வந்து 3 இருக்கு. சோ 2 சாக்லேட்ஸ் உங்க सपोज இந்த இடத்துல பாக்ஸ் இருக்கு அப்படினா இந்த நம்பரை கண்டுபிடிக்க இது ரெண்டையும் நம்ம ஆட் பண்ணா 3 plus 2 னு போட்டோம்னா நமக்கு 5 கிடைச்சிருமா? உங்ககிட்ட பேலன்ஸ் இருக்காது. நீங்க உங்க ஃப்ரெண்ட் கிட்ட கொடுத்ததையும் ஆட் பண்ணும்போது உங்களுக்கு டோட்டலா எவ்வளவு இருந்ததுன்னு கிடைச்சிருமா? சோ இந்த ரெண்டு நம்பரை ஆட் பண்ணா கிடைக்கும். சோ இந்த பாக்ஸ் நமக்கு கிடைக்கிறதுக்காக எது ரெண்டையும் ஆட் பண்ணலாம்? 1 by 4 plus 5 by 8 போடலாமா? So, for now we will find out this answer. LCM 4, 8, 4 table 1, 2. Again 2 table 1, 1. 4 into 2 equal to 8. LCM is 8. So, I am going to change this as into 2. Will come. Plus 5 by 8, 1 only. 2 by 8 plus 5 by 8. So the answer is 7 by 8. Okay, like this you have to work out for B sum. B sum is homework for you. Now I will move to the C sum. C sum la eppadi irukna ungitta iruka total number kuduthirukanga, balance irukada kuduthirukanga, avan friend ku nee evlo kuduthan ku kekranga. So idu rendi subtraction pannumbodhu namakku indha value kedachiruma. So idu rendi na appa subtraction panna pora equal to 1 by 2 minus 1 by 6. Okay va, 2, 6, LCM, 2, 3, again 3, 1, 1, so 2 into 3 equal to 6, LCM is 6, so I am going to change this as 6, so multiplying by 3, so multiply by 1, for this, 1, 3 is 3, 3 by 6 minus 1 by 6. So 3 by 6 minus 1 by 6 is 2 by 6. So the answer is 2 by 6. Okay. This is the answer for 4th Roman C sum. B sum is homework for you. Okay. Now I will move to the 5th sum. See here, 5th sum. 5th sum. Complete the addition subtraction box. In the addition subtraction box, complete panna solranga. Adhaadu indha side pogumbodhu idu rendaiy add panni inge eludhanum. Ipdi varumbodhu subtraction panni eludhanum. First vandhu indha side add panni eludhuren. Denomination vandhu equal a irukku. So we have to add this. 2 plus 4 is 6. So 6 by 3. Here also 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 by 3. If we come down means we have to subtract. So the denomination as well as equal only. So I am going to subtract 2 minus 1 is 1, so 1 by 3. 4 minus 2 is 2, so 2 by 3. 6 minus 3 is 3, so 3 by 3. So first table we completed, now we will move to the second table. Second table, see here, this also addition, if we come down means subtraction only, but the denomination is different. So I am going to find out the LCM for this. Okay, now I will work out, listen here. First I will write the fractions, the 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 3, 1 by 4. Okay, first I am going to equalize this fraction. Okay, 1 by 3 is same only, so no need to change. Okay, first one is equal, equal denomination equal one fraction kind of put each other. This is the addition. First 2, 3, 4 LCM kind of put 2, 3, 4. Okay, 2 table 1, 3, 4. Okay, 2. Again 2 table 1, 3, 1. Again 3 table 1, 1, 1. Okay, so 2 into 3, so 12. So, this is 12 or no, we will multiply 6. This is 12 or no, 4. This is 12 or no, 3. Okay, so this will become 6 by 12. Here, 4 by 12, 3 by 12. So, 1 by 2 kubadala, 6 by 12. 1 by 2 kubadala, enna kanna pressure kaya? 6 by 12. 1 by 3 kubadala, 4 by 12. So, 4 by 12. Here also, 4 by 12. 1 by 4 ku badala 3 by 12. So, nama ipa kandupidichiruka new fraction ku indha side pogumbodhu enna addition, indha side varumbodhu subtraction panni nama kandupidikka porom. So, idu rendu add pannamna 10 by 12. Here 7 by 12. Subtraction panna 6 minus 4, 2. 2 by 12. 4 minus 3, 1 by 12. 10 minus 7, 3 by 12. So the box is completed. Now we will move to the sixth sum. Sixth sum. A piece of wire 7 by 8 meter long broke into two pieces. Full length irukadhu wire vandu 7 by 8 meter iruka wire vandu rendu piece a odaikranga. One piece was 1 by 4 meter long. Adula oru piece vandu 1 by 4 meter long irukku. How long is the other piece? So second piece vandu evlo long irukum. So in the total irundhu 4 piece minus subtraction pannumbodhu namakku meedhi iruka length kadaikum. So now we will open. See here. Total length of wire is 7 by 8, one piece is 1 by 4, other piece we need, so total minus one piece, okay. I am going to find out the LCM, 2, 1, LCM is 8, okay. One more thing I will tell, here the denomination is, so okay, no need this one, if you tell, if I tell that one means you will be confused, okay. Denomination we need 8, so multiply by 1. Here 2. So 7 by 8 minus 2 by 8. If we subtract, we will get 5 by 8. So other piece will be 5 by 8. Now we will move to the 7th sum. Listen here. Nandini's house is 9 by 8 km from her school. School and this veetukku poradhukku Nandini evlo kilometer aguna 9 by 10 km agudhu. She walked some distance and then took a bus for 1 by 2 km to reach the school. Idhu vandu konja thooram nadandhu poi bus stand poi bus eri poirranga. 1 by 2 km vandu bus la travel pandranga. Konja thooram nadandhu poranga. Okay va. How far did she walk? Appa nadandhu pora thooram evlavu? Total length evlo. Avanga bus la travel pandrathu evlo ngrappa nadandhu poradhu evlo abingiradhukku idhu vandu subtraction panna namakku kedachirum. So now we will look at Nandini's house from school is 9 by 10 km. Traveled by is 1 by 2 km. Okay. Walking distance means 9 by 10 minus 1 by 2. Okay. This is the homework for you. After this, you have to simplify and find out the how much distance she walked. Okay. Now we will move to the 8th sum. Asha and Shamuel have bookshelves of the same size for partly filled with books. Okay, Asha ku Samuel ku each size la book shelf vandu irukku. Adula Asha shelf vandu 5 by 6 full. 5 by 6 vandu full aayichu. Samuel shelf vandu 2 by 6 5 vandu full aayichu. Whose book shelf is more full by what fraction? Yaroda book shelf vandu adhigama fill a irukku appdin kekranga. Okay va, see here. Asha oda shelf la evlo irukku 5 by 6, Samuel shelf 2 by 6. First vandu denomination equal panni edhu vandu adhigama appdingaradha kandupidikalam. So denomination equal pandradhukku, so LCM equal to 6 into 5 only, so 30. So inge denomination equal pandra parunga edala multiply pannu 5, so 25 by 30 Here 6. So 12 by 30. Now we know whose self is more full. Asa's self. Asa's shelf was more full. By what fraction we are going to subtraction? By the fraction 25 minus 12 means we will get 25, 12, so 3, 1, 13 by 30 fraction. Okay, by the fraction 13 by 30. Okay, now we will move to the ninth sum. See here, Jaydev takes 1 by 5 minutes to walk across the school ground. Rahul takes 1 by 4 minutes to the same. Okay, who takes less time and by what fraction? Okay, இங்க என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்க இப்போ நம்ம பிடி பீரியட் போனோம் அப்படின்னா கிரவுண்டை வந்து ரவுண்ட் அடிப்போம் தெரியுங்களா அது மாதிரி ரவுண்ட் அடிக்கிறதுக்கு வந்து ஜெய்தேவுக்கு வந்து 2 1/5 மினிட்ஸ் ஆகுது ராகுலுக்கு 7/4 மினிட்ஸ் ஆகுது யார் வந்து கம்மியான நேரத்தில் சுற்றி வராங்க அது என்ன ஃப்ராக்ஷன் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ சேம் அஸ் 8th சம் ஒன்லி ஸோ திஸ் ஆல்சோ ஹோம் ஒர்க் ஃபார் யூ வாட் ஹவு யூ வில் ரைட் த ஸ்டெப் தட் ஒன்லி ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு ஷோ நவ் யூ ஹாவ் டு சி ஹியர் திஸ் ஒன்லி You have to, first you have to change this mixed fraction as a improper fraction and then equalize the digit, equalize the denominator, then find out who takes less time. Yaar vandha kammiyana time eduthukraanga nu paathittu evlo fraction abingiradha adhigamana fraction la subtraction panni solranum. This is the homework for you. Up to this the 7th 7.6 exercise is completed as well as 7th chapter also completed. Thank you dears, complete the homework.